Hello, and welcome back to Let's Play Silent Hunter 4 Unicorns of the Pacific with me, the head unicorn, the chief unicorn officer, the unicorn in chief, the 318,194 tonnage master. Enough of that. You know what? I'm not happy with that number, because there's only like maybe a couple thousand of those that are of warships. So I'm going to give a little speech to the crew when we head out this time. Crew, gather round. This time, when we go out, we're not coming back until we have a capital ship under our belt. I want to put one of those motherfuckers at the bottom of the ocean, and I will not accept no for an answer. So if anybody here doesn't want to go, you just fucking speak now, and I'll let you off. You. James, do you want to go, James Tudor? No, Captain, I don't want to... Fine, fuck you. Norval E. Basket? You're hired. Damn it, you're not hired. Damn! What about Gerald H. Fuckley? Oh, Fluckley. Nope. Alright, you know what? I'll take Charles A. Crouch. The crouchingest. That man's ready to go. Anybody else want to go? Anybody? Nope. Alright. Good. Who wants a bronze star? Let's give one to Mr. Crouch. There you go. You got a bronze star just for showing up. That's how hardcore this mission's going to be. Let's give one to Bernard Calder. You've already got all the stars you can get. Ulysses Titus E. Hills, you've got them. Dick Schmidt. Dick Schmidt gets a silver star and a bronze star for being the pro dick. And Hugh L. Barr, silver star. Alrighty, now. I can turn one of my other twin 20 AAs into another 40mm AA gun. I don't know. People say that there's two slots here, but I think this efficiency thing is only because of... Yeah, look, it's full efficiency with a good gunner on there. It's just because these guys are shit gunners. So, I don't know what you guys are crying about. I mean, they just suck. Is this guy a gunner? No. But he's got a bronze star. Made out to be a Purple Heart or something. Ah, Skywalker, you're still with us. Okay. So we upgraded that. I also think we had a SJI radar. I don't know at all. Where's my fucking tooltip here? No infos? We don't get to know? Okay, well, we'll get it, whatever it is. I don't know what that means, but we've got it. Does that say it all? Okay. Nothing else here really ready to rock. We've got... You know what? I think I'm actually going to keep my... I'm actually going to put this twin 20mm AA machine gun on the back there. Because, now that one might be able to take two people. I do want one of each. Now this part I'm going to off-screen, obviously, because unless these are all Mark 18s, they're not. They're all Mark 14s. We're going to grab some Mark 18s, but mostly Mark 23s, and then we're going to go kill us a... I burned through 6,000 renown with just my front fucking torpedo tube, so we've got all Mark 14s in the back, so that's fun. Oh, pardon me, I'm still coughing a little bit. Alright, so we got our SJI radar, better surface search radar. Got our gun set up the way I want. We got rid of that one crew member that wasn't all in, and everybody else is ready to go. I wonder if there's anybody that's any good at... Maybe we'll get a couple extras for damage control. Or just one more person for damage control. And everything else looks good. So I think let's go and see what we can see. August 31st, 1943. We're going to be departing in September, nearly a month from now, and intelligence has requested an update on the enemy presence in Bandar Seri Begawan. Recon the area, and if possible, infiltrate the anchorage and photograph enemy ships encountered. Can I sink them after I photograph them? They didn't specify, so I'm going to go ahead and assume that they meant yes. Alright, you sons of bitches. You ancient eyeballless... Look, they're all going gray. They've all been on board this ship so long that they're just going gray. You there. Glad you brought your eyeballs today. You're gonna need them. You may not have anywhere to put them when we're done with this mission, but you guys already, yeah, they're going gray too. Eh, you're still young. Keep an eye out, boys. We're looking for the big ones. Beautiful day. Beautiful night. Let's get this party started. Alright, so we're gonna go recon a port. Hopefully it will be filled with crazy huge warships, but you know, even if it's not, we'll go find some. It's not like I don't know where to look. Let's see here. I think we will go... We could go this way, or we can go up by Surabaya. I thought there was a place to rebase here. Wow, I wonder if Darwin's... Uh-oh. No, I guess there wasn't last time. Yeah, this one I don't know about. I don't know which one would be better here. Normally I sneak up through this and go through here. I think... No, remember we had... Yeah, no, I remember. We went through there once and that was no fun. So we're gonna go this way, actually. I think we'll go the crazy way again. This little tiny little vagina of a... of a way is how we're gonna go. And up around y'all. I suppose we could go around this way, but no, we've had no luck over there. This is a major shipping lane too, so we may get some good traffic. Hopefully some warships, something like that. I mean, I know where we need to go if we want real warship action. We need to go right... Where was it? Right there. This area right here. Or I suppose we could just go up to fucking Shanghai and Taipei and those areas. We'll see. Because I am determined. Yeah, it's nice getting merchant ships. Those are cool. Those are fun. But we've got those. We've got lots of those. I want more. Actually, no, let's not go that far. We'll call it in here. And then from there, we'll see what's to be done. So there we go. Course locked in. And we are en route. Holy crap. 1, 2, 3, 4 large convoys headed out of Surabaya and into Surabaya. Holy crap. Are these ships or task forces? They're just ships. I did see one task force that we tracked all the way down here. Task forces are what I really want. Looks like we've got some radar contacts, probably planes. No, it's a... No. What the hell? How is that... Oh, wow, my radar did improve. I can apparently detect sandpans now. Somehow that's a task force. I don't really know how, but... It might actually be a, anti-submarine ship. Something along those lines. Whoa. No, he's just cruising around. You guys have your fun. I'm not gonna keep me out, though. You're gonna have to do better than that. Japan. Been watching too many of them cartoons. Think that's gonna keep me out. And I'm glad we survived that. Oh, crap. Oh, those are just sandpans. Yeah. Who cares? They will report our position, but it's not even worth firing at, so... Speaking of which... There come the planes. Yeah. Alrighty, we're back in the move. Alright, so we're approaching the port, and it looks like a convoy is doing the same, so I'd like to let them get in and out and do their business and leave, because I'd rather have there be few destroyers than many. So when a convoy's in port, all the destroyers just sort of piddle around outside. Oh man, there's another one. Well, maybe I'll get more than I bargained for here. I should probably surface the boat, shouldn't I? Oh my god, there's a large convoy coming right at me. In these waters? No. No, 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 no. No. are getting the hell out of their way. In fact, I've been going about 6 or 7 knots because of the weather. I'm going to crank that back up here. Yeah, I know. It's a big convoy. Big, mean convoy. Yeah, they got destroyers and all kinds of badness. I know. I don't like it either. Those aren't the warships we're after. Those are not the droids we are looking for. If they'd come at me right here, we might have talked, but they didn't, so we're not going to talk. I ain't saying a word to those motherfuckers. Alright, here we go, here we go. Shallow-ass waters, but once we get about 10 nautical miles away, I'm definitely going to... Yeah, that's about where we're going to submerge. Maybe a little before, because they might have coastal batteries set up along here that could fire at me. We've got a long-range radar contact that I do not see. Oh, that's an merchant ship leaving port. You may go. And there's their little buddy. There's that adorable destroyer. Maybe we can use our radar to draw him out here. That'd be really good. Because if we want free access to the port, which does appear to have a couple of ships in it. Ooh, well, that's probably just a destroyer or a subchaser or some puny little shit like that. Anyway, if we want free access, we're going to need to get rid of him. I don't know what that is. Oh man, they got two? Son of a bitch. Come on, crash into each other. Come on, come on. Aw.
Three.
Alright, I'm going to go to periscope depth here. We're pretty far out still, but worth it to me. No, they're just now getting into... Let's wait till we get to about 10. Yeah, that's a fucking bastard. That's going to be a bitch to get in there. Well, they sent me for a reason. Alright, periscope depth. Looks like they didn't fall for the old, I'm pinging you bros radar trick. I'll try pinging down here a little bit. Oh shit, 5 feet? Wow, I'm not getting very much closer to the coastline until we absolutely must. See if they go for that. Nope. Wow. Well, by the time we get close enough to the port to snap any pictures, it should be late. If I remember correctly, there were a few ships there, so I don't really know if we're going to be able to do this properly, but yeah, with these destroyers on the route that they're on, man. But remember, we may have a shot to sink them now with our steam-powered torpedoes. Or our electric-powered torpedoes. So let's approach nice and slowly, shall we? We shall. Alright, I'm going to rig for silent running. Get everybody to battle stations. Well, shit, this might be our shot to swoop in there real quick. Come on. Because they're... Oh, shit. No, 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 no. No, 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 no. Come on, turn out. Bank out. Bank out. Oh, no. I think he might have just got me. No, he's not on the right course exactly. This guy could really easily kill us right now. And he's going to. Fuck. Alright, it's on now. How far away is he? Shit. Okie dokie. Flank speed, turn right. Want my periscope up. Open all four of my rear tubes. Hey, buddy. How you doing? Haven't seen one of you in a while, and I need to cough. Check me out, I unmuted my microphone and shit. Regardless, we have a bit of a problem here. Alright, I need to slow it down right now. Alright. There he is. He is a destroyer of some kind, so we're gonna mark in that as a destroyer. Let's get our gear up. Somewhere out there. Let's move this thing. Bearing is like this. And his speed we'll put at about 18 or 19. Okay, now, that is not good. Because we got the range pretty well wrong, but I don't particularly give a fuck. Shit. No, not that far. Let's rearrange him. We'll go like that and trick the computer. That was the wrong way. Bearing will be like this. I gotta fire quick if I'm gonna get this guy. Fire. Fire. Might be too close. Fire. Come on. Why is my angle so fucking jacked up? New bearings like that. What do you got for me now? Okay. Oh, we might have got him. Come on. Aw, oh, son of a bitch. Last chance. Oh, this is not good. Yeah, that torpedo's never gonna hit. Oh, son of a bitch, you gotta be fucking kidding me. We just grounded out. I know. Back emergency, son of a bitch. And I missed him by a mile. My only hope is that he might not be able to come in. No, his keel will never get anywhere near where we're at. Fucking A, guys. This is the badness. Alright, fuck silent running. Take me to the crew page. I want damage control on. We're gonna need to stop some flooding when it happens. Okay, now, flank speed, all ahead right. God damn it. He's right on top of us. I gotta see this. That noise. Oh my god, he is gonna fucking A. Look at that. Big old cloud of dust where we're bouncing off the bottom. So I should raise it up a little bit there, but I think he might have just shot at us. Oh, he missed. Guys, take off your shirts. Sexy time. It's sexy time. You're gonna miss all the sexy with no eyes. With no eyes, how will you catch the sexy? I don't know how we're gonna get around to get another shot at this guy, but we need to get the fuck out. Yeah, he spotted us right here. Bing! That might be him, that might not be him. Let's raise the periscope up and see where he's at. Yeah, I know you spotted Warship. Oh, shit, are you kidding me? Oh, he's backing up. Damn it. We missed our fucking shot, didn't we? Alright, well, let's try for this one here. Well, that guy's turning around. Alright, lock him in. No idea what these are. That is range almost right. The bearing is what's wrong. Yeah. Okay, let's open up 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6. We're charging at each other full speed right now. Oh, I didn't donk that one. I fucking hate wasting all these goddamn torpedoes. Shit, what the hell is that? Did he just fucking shoot at me? Damn it. Oh god, he crashed into the dock! Yes! Fuck you! Oh my god, he sunk another one of their ships. Yeah, he's not actually sunk. He sunk one of their ships. Alright, Tube 2 is still working. So while we're here... let's kill this son of a bitch. Yeah, I know. We missed all those shots, but... no, I guess that guy is dead. I don't know what that ship we're seeing. Oh, that's a small tanker, and the destroyer's just fucking... oh my god, that is amazing, but we got bigger problems now. Who knows, maybe we can get him to fuck himself. You know what? Let's raise up our observation scope and snap some pictures while we're here. They got one of those. And what else do they have? They got one of those. That's for sure. We completed our objective, but now we're gonna die. Oh, Jesus. Back emergency. Oh, that's not the right idea. Oh, that was not a good idea. Okay, guys, we are actually gonna get severely depth charged right now, just letting you know. Did you hear me? Yeah. Depth charges. Right up our buttholes. We are gonna get fucked. Bent over. Hear that? That's an engine. Oh, he hit us! Son of a bitch! Oh my god. Periscope destroyed. He actually fucking rammed us. God. Okay. Yeah, your eyeballs fell out. Okay, that's not what I wanted at all. That's not what I wanted at all either. God damn it. Give me the damage. Jesus. Oh, fuck. Everyone's hurt except for our aft torpedo room. You're not... what the hell? No, stop grabbing random fucking people. I want these ones. I need you in the damage control team. We need something. Radar contact... how the hell are we getting radar? Oh god, our radar tower's above water level. If that guy doesn't crash into the dock, we're fucking dead. Alright, periscope up. It's fucking destroyed, never mind. Observation scope. Son of a bitch. Okay, well... alright, how about this? We know he's sort of right there. Let's put his bearing like this. Let's see if we can do this blind. Fire it. I don't even know if we're moving. Yeah, we are moving.
Torpedo missed, sir!
Yeah, I know all those ones missed, but we just fired another one. Fuck. Please tell me we can fix... oh, son of a bitch, this bulkhead. Right now we're fixing the engine room one. We need the conning tower bulkhead. That one. That one's getting the worst flooding. Did the torpedo we just fired miss? No, it hasn't either missed or hit yet. Come on. Son of a bitch.
Torpedo missed, sir.
Damn it. You asshole.
Torpedo impact.
Fuck you. I don't really know what he's doing. Where's that other destroyer that sunk itself? Whoa, buddy, are you crashing? Because that would be swell. I don't like that noise. No, it's this. Oh, that's where the... What the hell is that? Oh my god, that's like a cruiser! Well, we sunk a warship, sort of.
We have heavy flooding, sir.
Yeah, I know we do, and we are pretty fucked. Wait a second, what did that say? Oh, God. Alright, no, we need, the other bulkhead there. Yeah, that one. We need to get that one, and then we need the main pump fixed. Actually, let's fix that first. Are our periscopes fixed yet? No. Doesn't matter, we don't have any torpedoes to use. We are not moving, either. Now, I need to find out if we're not moving because our diesel engine or our electric engine is fine. What the hell was that? Oh god, we're just bouncing along the bottom right now. I don't know why our diesel engine is not working.
Yes, sir.
Fuck, man. Okay, fix the main pump, assholes. Or wait, we gotta fix the control room bulkhead and get that flooding under control. That's the wrong bulkhead. This one. Okay. And they never fully fixed the conning tower bulkhead, and that thing's almost completely flooded. ...33% hull damage. Okay, we got rid of some of the flooding in the conning tower. I saw that. That's good. Still unable to move. Batteries repaired. Okay, give me something. Give me something. Give me something. Come on. I still have no juice. I suppose it's possible that our, rudder's been damaged. It doesn't look like that guy's coming at me. I would have seen it on my hydrophones. Yeah, he might be stuck on the port or something. He must have hit it pretty hard. I think he's stuck. Maybe that torpedo, our periscope's intact. We got a torpedo up, too. Come on, give me my periscope. Observation scope. Something. Crap. Okay, what's my attack thing? Because I know that's exactly where he is. So if we can get it a little bit further over... I don't know exactly how to do that. No... The other way, okay. What if we go like this? Oh, it's like this. No. Come on, I need you to bank it left. Oh shit, my phone. One second, guys.